Greetings, Community Alliance Church family and friends. We hope y'all are doing well. Wanted to let you know if y'all need anything, please reach out to us at the church. You can email or call us. Let us know how we can be praying for you, if we can do anything for you, run any errands, pick up groceries. If there's anything you need, we want you to know we are here for you. Just let us know how we can help. You know, we've really missed being able to get together with everybody and worship together and fellowship together. So Pam and I just wanted to take a few moments and invite you into our home and spend some time worshiping together with y'all. Pray and hope you're blessed by this.
Thank you.
the goodness of God.
And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able,
that we are all going through circumstances that don't always feel good. And it's in those times that we need to remember that God never changes, that He is faithful to everything He has promised, that He will never leave us, He will never forsake us. And sometimes when we come to songs like this, when it doesn't feel like this is our reality right now, we need to sing these songs in faith, remembering God's faithfulness to us before and trusting that He will continue to be faithful. And even if things don't seem good right now, trusting His promise that tells us that He will work all things together for the good of those who love Him and are called according to His purpose. So as we sing this again, all my life you've been faithful. If you are wondering right now, take this opportunity and sing it. Sing it in faith, trusting that God is who He says He is.
I'm not ashamed.
sitting in a book collecting some dust, but it seems really appropriate for these times that we're in, and really it just came as a prayer of mine asking God to speak to me, that I would hear above everything else His words of truth, His words of life, His words of hope, and His words of peace. Because I'm not in this alone, and neither are you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.